Grazie mille, piacere.
It's very nice to be in this, oh, I imagine it's deconsecrado, right? It's deconsecrated, this Jimmy Glazier. That was The Chase, or the song is Can't Turn You Loose. The Boozer Brothers Band, for all the years that we've played, we start every concert with that song, and we end every concert with what we call The Chase. Now I'm going to play a tune called Thumpy Da Gatti on Cat's Paws. Thank you.
Gianluca Di Ienno. Enzo Zirilli. Enzo Zirilli, good morning.
Titles. This one is called Ma Perché. But I don't know why. Thank you. Grazie mille. This next song is called Blue Dreams. Suoni Azzurri. Doesn't actually translate so well into Italian, but blue dreams are dreams that are un poco pazzo. You know, a dream like you can't run, for instance. So here's a blue dream.
Thank you. just maybe me. If I could fly, I'd fly to you, babe. I'd fly to you.
Thank you.
Sonny Rollins, St. Thomas, of course, a great Calypso. And we let Enzo loose on that a little bit. Sonny Rollins was funny because he's a big guy, and his sound on the saxophone is just tremendous, you know. But he's got a really funny high voice. You know? I think maybe the sound of the tenor compensated for his voice. This is a tune that was inspired by a science fiction novel by the great Polish writer Olaf Stapledon. It's called Starmaker.
Mm.
Spanish, she's from Madrid. And in the Prado Museum, there is a cartoon of Francisco de Goya called El Pelélé. El Pelélé was a type of bombola, but grande, life-size, stuffed men's clothing, stuffed with fieno, and the women in the park would throw it with the palos up in the air. La venganza de la femina. Thank you.
Alessandro Chiappetta. Non è sempre orgoglioso di avere una visita così in ballo. Io l'avevo già capito da quanta mora. Infatti Alessandro suona nel mio quartetto di Robot, che tra l'altro quest'anno compie 10 anni e speriamo di festeggiare presto. Allora noi vi salutiamo con gli ultimi due brani, non facciamo neanche finta poi di fare il bis dopo questo brano, però mi faceva piacere invitare un amico musicista fantastico con cui suono da tanti anni, è contrabbassista, bassista straordinario, che è venuto a trovarci e mi faceva piacere che anche lui condividesse con noi questa bellissima cosa che ormai va avanti da un po' di anni. Alessandro Maiorino, al basso. Alessandro Maiorino. I feel like crying.
drink no more liquor, and I don't want any soda. If this darkness gets much thicker, well, I'm running out of hope. My beard is getting funky, 'cause I just don't want to shave. I feel like hibernating, like a grizzly in his cave. I can see her in my mind's eye in a pretty springtime dress, but the memories are fading. I remember less and less. It's like the final curtain falling on the final act.
Thank you. Lou Marini.